Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Constance, and this is Gopal. And together, we are AIMLedge, making it affordable for every camera to be smart. So before I joined EF, I was at IBM, selling enterprise IT solutions to multinationals. It was there that I knew a small business that was losing money due to theft and accidents at their stores, and they wanted to figure out how it was happening. So at IBM, we proposed a typical solution for them that cost $30,000 upfront and at least $500 a month just in cloud cost. And that amounted to an ROI of 3 years, and they'll be paying more per month than their losses in the first place. So they said, no way, this is crazy. And they went online to buy some cheap cameras and had their staff watch the cameras every now and then. Except watching hundreds of hours of footage is not a good way to solve their problem. This is the story of 70 million companies worldwide who are excited to get into IoT and are shocked by the upfront investment and expensive customization just to get it to work. No wonder 87% of them say, IoT is not for me. So after I joined EF, I met Gopal, a research engineer from NTU that develops software for smart robots at Panasonic and has published award-winning papers in the space. He showed me software that he has developed that makes cheap cameras smart, that didn't need the cloud. But the effort that goes into making that software just isn't scalable. So as AIMLedge, we worked on a way to make intelligent software for any camera of any brand affordable. We are making a platform that creates, optimizes, and deploys deep learning software for any edge device. It uses AI to automate the process of curating the best deep learning algorithm that is lightweight enough to sit on the simplest of cameras, reducing 80% of the time and cost to market. So if you want to make your camera smart, you don't need to know anything about deep learning, or connect to the cloud, or go out to buy something expensive and new just to make things work. Which means IoT becomes way more affordable. In addition, businesses can now use smart cameras to solve problems in ways that were previously impossible. AIMLedge can help cameras in the middle of nowhere understand what they're seeing. AIMLedge can allow every household to have an extra pair of eyes that don't infringe on your privacy. And deep learning for smart cameras is just the start. In the next 3 years, there'll be over a trillion IoT devices, and every business will be looking for an affordable way to make their devices smart. We're working with four of them today, with six other companies in the pipeline. And that's over 100,000 devices that are waiting for a solution. We are raising $900,000 to build our team and develop our product. If you also believe that spending lots of money to make IoT smart isn't that smart, come speak to us. Thank you.